We have a really good team, we have a really good squad, and to improve a squad like this is expensive. Let's find better players than we already have.
I hear the clubs putting up a fight, spending all his millions on the perfect combination. He doesn't care about the price, bolstering the finalists with rumors and speculation. They'll play the season without Oxlade, hope to revive some long-forgotten success from ancient memories. I'm pretty sure that he once said, I'll leave unless these transfer fees improve. Just take a look at the strength and depth at Liverpool. There's gonna be 100 players making their debut. Running a football club more like a profitable company. But they must have the appetite, take on Jose Mourinho and hope to outsmart the champions at Man City. They must be smiling on the side with love from the best player in the world. Strength and depth at Liverpool. There's gonna be 100 players making their debuts. Spend on the news, change on Alisson. Gonna break the transfer record every single improve. Just take a look at the strength and depth at Liverpool. There's gonna be 100.